my God, I can't do this. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for clicking. If you're returning, welcome back. I'm just gonna jump straight into it because I cannot wait to react to this video. You do not understand. I was literally lying in my bed 5 minutes ago and I was just scrolling. I was like, fuck, damn, shit, listen up. So her first album was called Camila and it went number one on the Billboard top 100 or 200, it was called. It went number one, and her song Havana was number one as well in the UK and the US. Now, Camila Cabello, oh my God, she is just so tiny and so cute, and so she's just so sick. Like, her live vocals are literally outstanding. Like, she literally loves the music. You know when someone loves the music, everything about it, everything they do with the music is just so good. Anyway, she came up with another album called Bad Romance? Nope. It's called Romance. And basically, I have it on my playlist. Yes, I do. I have quite a few songs in there that I like. But my favourite one has to be My Oh My. It's featuring DaBaby. Now that one, when I mean, I don't know how it worked, but it worked. Like, I've heard about DaBaby. I haven't really reviewed him. I haven't really listened to him that much, but I've heard him. I've seen that he's been popular popping up everywhere on my timeline, on bare social media platforms. And I'm gonna do a review to him, and I'm gonna react to one of his videos probably soon. I know what he looks like. I don't know that much about him because I haven't really done any research on him because he's new. But he's new to me. But I'm gonna do that later, or another time. But there's a song on the album called My Own Mind. It's featuring DaBaby. Now that song it's been on repeat since I heard it when I go to work, when I go to bed, when I'm in the shower, or in the kitchen. And I was just scrolling for YouTube and I saw that Camila Cabello featured DaBaby, My Own Mind, on, you know, the Tonight Show. Starring Jimmy Fallon, that show that he does, you know, and he uploads performances on YouTube. I saw it, it was uploaded yesterday, so I'm literally a day old of watching it. I watched the first bit, so you know what, I can't watch the rest. I have to react to this and just show pure reaction in a video for YouTube. Just to let you know, I already know what's gonna be there. I know it's gonna be pure vocals. She's performed on Jimmy Fallon quite a few times actually, so I know there's gonna be a little dance routine. It's gonna be colorful. What else? She's gonna look the part. I think DaBaby's gonna be there. I hope he is. So a lot of time these small performances, not small performances, but these performances on like these shows, but they tend to bring the feature artists sometimes. So I hope he's gonna be there. Yeah, so that's basically it. She's actually signed to Simon Cowell's label, Psycho. And one thing I have to give to Simon, even though he might have his ways or one, I don't know, but I've only read. Simon is amazing when it comes to promotion. Simon Cowell's label, Cinco, we're gonna call it, what the fuck. It is amazing with promotion. Your song will be played if he likes it. Let me say it straight. If he likes it, your song is gonna be played everywhere. The promotion you're gonna get, you're gonna feel like your life has changed in like a minute. You know what I mean? It's just, and she sent to Simon, can you imagine? She sent to Simon, she's got a number one album in the UK and the US. And the second album is doing bits as well, you know what I mean? So Simon ain't gonna get rid of her anytime soon. And she ain't going anywhere anytime soon either. Cause she is literally fucking it up. So I'm gonna now react to Camila Cabello featuring DaBaby. It's not the music video. Cause me, I don't mind reacting to music videos, but I love a live performance. Cause live performance, you put so much into it. I love a live performance. You just put, obviously you have to be rehearsed. Like, you have to have performances that are like, but you have to rehearse. It has to be rehearsed. It has to look the part, you know what I mean? If it doesn't look the part, make sure your vocals are on point. If your vocals are not on point, make sure that it looks the part. You know, it just has to be one or the other. It can't be you're gonna try and sing live and then the performance is a bit. I'm not gonna fake it. I'm gonna give an honest opinion. You know what I mean? If I don't like it, I don't like it. Boom. So my reaction starts now. Damn. they're looking sick. Damn. I'm not even looking at what, there's so much going on in on this screen right now. You've got the guys come back in with their, you know, with their choreography and their outfits. You got the girl bending over. You got the baby on the left. You got Camila like, damn, so much is going on. And they actually brought him out. Like, you know, a lot of times when they do feature songs, they don't. Obviously, the main person sings and they sometimes dance over the feature. But the baby is there. So, damn, like, that is sick. Damn. Oh shit, they're both there like this. The choreography is sick. That black girl is whipping their fucking hair. Like, whoa, the fuck? Now she's giving it sass. She's giving, she is sick. All them are sick. Damn. Okay. I have decided that this watch through is just so I can see what's going on. I'm going to watch it again. Okay? Let me just register, yeah? Because like, there's so much going on. I have to watch it first. I can't. Hold on. Just give me time. Why he just run off? That's it. I mean, the jerseys are, the whole outfit is sick. Everything is just looking good. Everything matches, everything blends. It's just good. And by looking at her right now, in that face, in that freeze frame, she's gonna fuck up some vocals right now. She's gonna blast it. I can just tell. Cause that's what she does. Damn. Just them just chilling. I can tell it's just them. This is nothing to them. This is just we came, we saw, we caught. The acting, everything is convincing. One thing about Camila Cabello, when she does a performance, she puts everything into it. She ain't just singing. So you know, some people can just perform and done, and some people can put some emotion, but she's putting expression, face expression. She's putting everything into the performance. Like, you believe, like, you're just looking at it, you're like, damn, like, whoa. Like, damn. And the choreography is on every, it's like she knows, it's like she's been rehearsing this for time. Now, you know how sometimes over-rehearsed is like a bit too much, but it's like she just, it's just normal to her. She's come so far. That black girl, her dance. I'm sorry, I have to play it back because I need to now watch it and just teleport myself there on front row seats because I can't. Everything, the poles, the trainers, the crepes, the jersey jackets, the skirts, the ponytails, the boy and the boys and the girls. Everything is just 11 out of 10. 11 out of 10, that's what it is. Wow. Just, it's just rules. It's just, I just have to. I don't have to, but I have to. Like, the fuck? Alright, let's go back. The album is beautiful. Please, check the album out. Just check it out. Check the whole album out. Every single song. every single song. Go in there, if you don't know her, just go in there thinking, you know what, let me see what it's about. Do it at night time when you're about to go to bed, or when you're lying in your bed, nothing to distract you, just play like this. You'll be addicted. Big man things.
My oh my, from her new...
I'm not gonna lie, I fuck with his show. Like, he has... His show's amazing. Like, that's 11 out of 10 too. Look at it. The green background. Yeah, the green, I keep forgetting that the thing's supposed to be here. The green background, yeah. The green and blue skirts, yeah. The white socks, shoes, t-shirts. It's just matching. Everything is thought through. Whoever she's working with, whoever she has on her team, 12 out of 10. The acting in the beginning with the fake love and then straight into the song. Fuck. And the backing dancers as well are actually, like, you know, full on board of Wahgwarn. So you can tell they came to every single rehearsal, they know Wahgwarn. Damn. Like, both of the backing dancers are good, don't get me wrong. It's just the one on the right, the black girl, she's just, I'm seeing her more. I'm not saying, you know, I'm not putting anyone down, but I'm seeing her. She's just fucking everything up. Like, I'm gonna try to look at the other one now, because I know the other one's doing it too. I know she's doing it too. They're like mirror reflection, I know she's doing it too. Like, just look at her, they look naughty. He look naughty. I mean that type of naughty. Okay, but let's focus. Everything's on beats. They know their placements. They're blocking. Every socks is at the right place. The jersey jackets are there. Everything just done perfect. Damn, the crepes are fresh, fresh. Right, you're done naughty. Hey, they look naughty. Listen. Hey! The song is so naughty as well. When you deep the lyrics, the song is naughty as fuck. The acting is just—it's not even the best acting, but it's just done well. Like, it's convincing. That's everything about it. It has to be convincing. Hey. Hey, touch your toes! Hey! Bumba clot! The bucket dancers, the guys and the girls are fucking it up! And he's got bare drip, you know, like he's just chained out! Hey, the beat, the walking back on the beat! And they're coming forward on the beat as well. Nah, this is sick, this is sick. Just flicking and posing and so much attitude. Damn! I have to rewind that. The jump, wait for the jump. Wait, hey! Naughty! Hey! That is how you do it every fucking time. Let them know. Right. So Camila. 12 out of 10. End of. That's just how you do it. This was amazing. End of. Pure, rich, everything, vocals, everything. It was just it was just fucking amazing. Damn, I'm just so happy. Like I was waiting for the music video. I'm thinking this song is a music video, you know, it's worthy. But I'm happy with this. This I'm happy with. The music video is a bonus. Any other performance, if it's gonna be a Grammy or whatever performance she's gonna do again, because you know her Grammy performances. Her performances as a whole are good. So I can imagine, you know, proper production like Havana. But you know what I mean? It's just everything is just so good. Like, I just can't, I'm just so happy for her. Like, you can be happy for other people, you know what I mean? You can be very happy for people. I'm just happy for her. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Mwah. Damn. She means a business. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. share my video, please. Any comments, feel free. If you leave a positive comment, I'll like it. If you leave a negative comment, I'll like it as well. I like any comments. I have other videos on my channel. If you want to watch them, go ahead. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the support. That's all I need. Do not forget to subscribe. Okay? Okay. Thank you for clicking. See ya!